work. Normal activity on my way home from work. The idiots are on patrol. Dusty, dirty arm out the window. You done sold your soul and you don't got no ties to it no more. At least get some type of good material type something to make it worth something while you in this matrix. You running around with a one headlight with the whole front end of your car tore up and ain't made these folks buy you a new car. So that means basically you just sold your soul for peanuts. That's what I don't understand. Crazy. this. Did y'all see that? One time, I went through there, and they had a guy with the hood up. So I was like, in a red car with the hood up. And another guy standing outside it, you know, beside it with the hood up. So I said, hey, I turned around. I said, hey, what you got under that hood? You out here with the hood up. You must have got something under that hood. What is it? Wasn't nothing but a regular old engine. They just out there faking the funk. Faking the funk, just sitting for no reason. Nothing under the hood. But trying to act like they had, you know how when you have like race engines or something like that, they'll do that. They had all these people standing around the car in a red car, but with no engine under the hood. Ready to go that way. So look, I didn't go that way, so now they got to back out and turn around and go the other way because they thought I was going home, but I didn't. I got to stop at the mailbox. That lets you know they don't belong over here. And the sign over there clearly says no loitering, so you go figure.